Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Earlier we saw Bridget Mahoney doing her dance. Well, now it's time to hip hop. Steph's in the house and we're getting ready for Hip Hop for Hounds. It's February 16th at the pageant on the Del Mar Loop. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Yes, thank you for having me.
Tell me about this event.
It's a great event. We do it every year. It benefits my charity, Athletes for Animals. All the money raised goes to shelters and rescues nationwide. And I've fused my passion for dance and animal rescue to create this event. And we have adoptable animals that come. These two are from the APA. They're 8 months old. And they are available for adoption today.
They are beautiful.
So you can come dance, meet adoptable animals. It's all for a great cause. You don't need any dance experience. And the best part is the fitness marshal from Los Angeles comes in. He's a YouTube star with over 2 million subscribers.
Woo!
So he does that with me. Yeah.
So he comes in there and gets his hip hop on.
Yep.
How many hounds do we think will be in the house that day?
Well, I would say probably at least 10.
Oh, that's
10.
Cool.
And some cats, too.
And some cats, too.
Yes, we don't exclude.
All right. So you said no experience needed.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, not that I don't have any experience. I just was just asking. So what are you going to show us today? What
this is a dance to Taylor Swift, You Need to Calm Down. But I will talk the whole time like I do. Point, show direction, so it's easy to follow. We cue, and it's
so I should try to learn from you while I... Okay.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
Shake your head.
Just shake my hip.
Yeah.
I don't have many.
You're going to tap your right and left foot and step to the right. Here we go. You are somebody that I don't know. Other way. But you're taking shots at me like now shake your hips. One, two, three. Down. Chest around. Other side. 7
a.m. I don't know
pop
my
your feet
right
together.
From my left.
Right. Left. That's a knockout. But you left. See it in a tweet, right. That's a step. Cop out. Shake it like, around.
Hey. Shake it.
Shake it. Okay? You can do your own thing.
I'm just kind of
little rock. We say that all the time. Step, step. Shake your hips.
Yeah, this is my own.
Take your arms up.
This is my own move.
Stop.
I'm gonna teach you. I call it the pregnant hip.
I like that.
Real easy to do.
Step, step.
Hard to stop.
Calm down. Side to side, take it up. Hips down. Up, yes. Step, step. Step, step. Take your arms overhead. You got it, Tim. Shake it.
Shake it. Yes.
Step.
How's my hip hop?
Your hip hop is on.
I got a hip out of joint or something here. Hey, it is Hip Hop for Hounds, and it is taking place February 16th at the pageant. Make sure your face is in the place, and don't forget to bring your hips as well. These hips don't lie. Actually, kind of do. Keep it right here. We got more coming your way. Fox 2 News, 9 a.m.
You hate. Take your arms up. Cause shade never made anybody less good. Take it out. Down. Throw it down.